Thanks for listening, Monzo.
We're all ears.
You can go now.
You make Monzo Monzo.
His dad's nose is already swollen.
Well, that's not from me.
I should have moved you.
Okay. He looks scared.
Alright. Cool down.
Find your fashion fit at JD Williams.
Can you smell the incense? Relaxing.
What's all this?
Say hello to Pumpkin.
Isn't she cute?
So remember when I said not to use purple books?
Yeah, he said we'd have to do it on our own.
Apparently they can do everything for you. Sarah and Don love them.
So why did we pay all that commission?
Save yourself from committing any purple books.
You okay?
Four slices of top. Jeez.
There's only two pieces of bread, huh?
Our sassy singleton. She's reliving the same date over and over.
Hit that.
Right, let me pick it off the tissue.
Yeah, Dad, that's my thing.
It's romance on repeat.
Oh my God, I have actually forgot.
Groundhog date starts Thursday at 8 on ITVB.
Your eyebrows done. Did you get your eyebrows done?
She only popped in for washing powder. ITVB is sponsored by F&F. Fashion at Tesco.
Alright, it's nearly ready.
So that should really be straight out.
Move the paper.
The net is dying. Need to
sneeze. Oh, please don't. What if it just...
It just comes out.
It looks like you've got gum up here.
Deep breaths.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Is an acquired taste.
Ouch.
To bring you up on the namaste thing, it basically means sending you love. And once she gets off,
there's a long one on
there. Yeah, look how long that one is. It's actually disgusting.
No, I'm good with you.